Building your own closet organizer is an easy, budget-friendly project that you can customize to your own needs. We'll show you all the steps to build a DIY closet organizer like a pro. The first step to creating a closet organizer is to get accurate measurements using a laser measurer. Measure the back wall from side to side, the side walls from front to back, and the height of the closet. You'll use these measurements to determine the length of your shelf supports, central unit, and shelves. You'll need 7 8-foot 1x12s to make the shelves and supports. The side panels will be the length from the bottom of the closet to where the placement of the top shelf will be. The top shelf is cut down to the length of the back wall. For the lower shelf, deduct 1.5 inches from the length of the back wall measurement to account for the 3/4 inch thickness of each side wall support. Next, you'll need to cut down 2 side pieces for the center unit. They will be the height of the lower shelf. Finally, cut down 12 inch pieces for the shelves. Now, assemble the central unit. Measure and mark the shelf locations on both boards using your square. Pre-drill holes with a countersink bit. Then attach the wood screws. Leave the top and the bottom of the unit open for now. This is a good time to paint the pieces of the organizer before assembly. The side panels will bear most of the weight of your closet organizer, so it's important to attach them to the studs. To install the lower shelf, use the center unit to mark the placement for a 12-inch 1x3 support on both sides. Now, attach the 1x3 with wood screws. Then, place the lower shelf on top of the central shelf unit and supports. Pre-drill holes and secure it with wood screws. Next, add a 1x3 between the 2 shelf supports and screw it to the studs in the wall. Add the top shelf so it sits on top of the side panels and back 1x3 support. Then add 4 screws through the top shelf. Now you can customize your closet by adding closet rods and baskets. If building your own system is too big of a project for you, there are many ready-made alternatives to choose from basic wire and plastic to high-end wood storage systems. There are endless options. Here's what you'll need. Good luck, and thanks for shopping at the Home Depot.